So we're going to try another tool for a decibel meter reading, and I'm going to turn this meter on. 34, 35, me talking, normal, goes to about 65, 70. So I'm going to turn this unit on now. That was on low. And it's about the same on high. So, again, very loud, especially over long durations. Not something I would recommend, so hearing protection is what I recommend while you're in your workshop.